Hi friends, today our topic is trigonometric transformation problem. Okay, let's go to the problem. Prove that sin square a minus sin square b by sin a cos a minus sin b cos b is equal to tan a plus b. Okay, first write the given information. Sin square a minus sin square b by sin a cos a minus sin b cos b. Okay, so it can be written as sin a minus b into sin a minus b into sin a plus b. Okay, after that this is sin a cos a minus sin b cos b. Generally we know that sin 2a is equal to 2 sin a cos a. Sin 2a is equal to 2 sin a cos a. So here there is no 2. Then what we should do? Multiply and divide with 2 on numerator and denominator. So 2 into sin a cos a minus sin b cos b. Okay, so the next step is 2 into sin a minus b into sin a plus b by 2 sin a cos a minus 2 sin b cos b is equal to 2 into sin a minus b into sin a plus b by 2 sin a cos a can be written as sin 2a minus 2 sin b cos b can be written as sin 2b. Okay, so the next step is here it seems to be like sin c minus sin d. Sin c minus sin d. Therefore, the formula is sin c minus d formula is 2 into cos c plus d by 2 into sin c minus d by 2. Okay. So, next step is 2 into sin a minus b into sin a plus b by 2 into cos c plus d 2a plus 2b by 2 2a plus 2b by 2 into sin 2a minus 2b by 2. Okay, so the next step is 2 to cancel sin a minus b into sin a plus b by cos a plus b into cos sin a minus. Here sin a minus b, sin a minus b cancel. Therefore, sin a plus b by cos a plus b is equal to tan a plus b RHS. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Hence proved. If you feel it is useful to you, subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.